the fuck?
Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Well, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck! Them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me! They're no better than me! Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Because she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man!
Oh, no! We can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come
what
on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Come on, I can't shoot shit from it!
Yeah! Oh yeah, yeah! Oh yeah, give me more!
Don't ram her off the road, man!
Maybe if you shut up for a second!
I love her!
I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This journalistic gold! You're a fucking mess! Look at you! Give me something! Anything! Oh, stop pretending to cry! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel! God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Oh, you're human, you bitch! Got it! He's a whore. There's nothing special about you!
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good! I want the prisoner of war shot! That's where the big zeros are! And again, I will not stop until I have vagina!
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh, no! It's that bottom Peter Madison! 5-0, man! They're on to me! Lose them! You gotta get rid of them! I'm in breach of my restraining order! Get caught? I'm saying you kidnapped me! Hit the gas, man! They're still on us! Go! I am not going down for this! There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man,
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Brenda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They courted it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place. You hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey. Come by the manor next week. We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.